All right, we're out here on High Rock Lake. It is Saturday, October 26th. Water temperature is about 65 degrees, and we caught them. We're just right off the main river channel here on High Rock. Got into just several nice crappie. We were using the Todd Huckabee Signature Series rod by Power Crappie, the Epic 8. It's the 8-foot medium action rod with we're using 10-pound test braid, 8-pound test fluorocarbon leader, a little split shot with a little 16th-ounce jig with a number 4. It's called a steelhead hook. It's a very strong hook. And actually today, all of them were caught, man, on this little South River bait, his new mold. And that has been a really good bait. That's what we caught all of them on today with. They were eating it up. Hope you liked the video. Subscribe, hit the like button. Be greatly appreciated.
See some bigger ones right on the edge. And on the other side of the brush piles, I just cast it over that. See if we can. We should have went ahead and turned on the live scope footage earlier, but we're going to go ahead and give you, see if we can get some live scope footage here. I'll show you what we have here. Okay, we're falling at 35 feet. Coming through the top of that brush pile right now. There we are, we got right there. 1:27 p.m. It's not too bad of one. Keep that one so we can get several to turn around, turn loose over at my pier. We're going to cast in there again. I'm going to get out there to that 50-foot range there, 55. We're right there, about 55 to 60 foot there. See those bigger ones at the right where we fail, right at the that side over the brush pile. And we're just gonna slow roll right over on top of them. Okay, we're coming along there. We got them tracing them. We're at 45. Ah. There he is, getting it there. There he is. 130. We might keep that one too. Keep that one. These are really nice fish. Really nice fish. That RS1 Revolution Sonar, boy, that thing's a ticket. Might get up a little bit closer. Okay. Do that. We're at 40 foot. We're coming in there. We're coming right out the top of that brush pile right now. Okay, we're right there at 30. I'm gonna let it fall a little bit because I see some right down. See if we can get them out of there. I feel him. He's hitting. It's hitting. It's hitting. We're going right through a bunch of them. There they are. See them right there. 132. He's fighting like a bass. Fighting like a bass. Fish. Now, the fish are right over that way because our foot pedal on our RS1 is pointing that way, which that's where our trolling motor is going. So we can make slight corrections. I'm going to turn the bow of the boat around so I can kind of get a straight shot at them. Like that. Okay. We're going to get out there at about that 50 foot range. Yep, right. We should be coming down. We're at 50, 55. We're falling. Chasing it. We're at 50. Coming right over the top of that brush pile. Yep, we just got hit. Got hit again. There he is. At 35. All right, come off, come off, come off. Right there. got it. I think he's already got it. I only got a reel to see. We're at 35 feet. There he just hit it. Hit it, there he is. He doesn't want to come up. He's like, uh-uh. He's like, no. Uh-uh. There, nice. Light at 1:40. 1:40 p.m. 40. Get it. There he is. 155. In front of the boat. Keep that one. Keep that one out there. That one, guys. We're at 50. Just cast out at 50. We just fell at 50. Start reeling. There he is, we got him. I can see him on the scope. It's 157. I didn't see it on the scope. Fifty.